I'm going to bake a cake. And it's going to be a chocolate cake. We will be using this cake mix to bake the chocolate cake. And my mother has put in the oven for 3 heat. The 3 easy steps to make this cake. First, put the cake mix in an empty bowl. Second, we will be adding edible oil. Add 1/2 cup of oil to make the cake batter. Add a little bit of water to make the cake batter smooth. Cake batter is ready. Now we are going to put it in a baking dish. Now we are done putting it in the baking dish. Now it's going to go in the oven.
All the best. Come, let's go.
It's so heavy. Okay. So excited.